that concludes the raising of the flag. I'd like to present our president, Susan Marilyn Sassman. She's going to say a couple of words.
I feel like if I should stand on the podium, the gym should be right in the front row. So for today, I'm going to stand right here. But say that there was never a bigger privilege than to have him with us as we were commemorating or celebrating special moments. But I wanted, as this is just extraordinary to me, the service that's right here on this flight deck, to have our former crew members, have your family, Jim's family, with such gratitude for all of your service, for his service, for your service on a daily basis, yesterday, today, and I know he'll do tomorrow. But what I will say is what we try to do here every day at the Intrepid, as we honor, we educate, and we inspire, is to carry on all of your legacies. You helped salvage the ship. Jim helped found the ship so that we can then perpetuate your legacy, and we will perpetuate his legacy. So I just want to thank you. It's a privilege to have you here today and to want to do this with us. And I know it's such an honor for all of us. What a wonderful sight. So thank you for being here. Thank you for being with us. I know that his work in salvaging our ship will be perpetuated in everything that we do on a daily basis. I hope we can make
Thank you.
Jim for over 40 years.